Hold on. Finishing final preparations before we are clear for takeoff. Or you're not clear for takeoff. Dogs have calmed down, so I can go back to saying, welcome back to Final Fantasy XII. Last time we... where'd it go? Last time we took care of a couple of... We took care of Kaya... sorry. That's something in my throat for a second. We took care of the Chaos and... We got Chaos and Zeromus. There we go. Chaos and who has Zeromus? Get that. You have no one. Unfortunate. You have Shamazai. You just have Shamazai though. You probably have a lot. Yeah, Mateus, Belias, Exodus. Valera, Zeromus. Yes, we did do Zeromus as well, but I just wanted to make sure. Who did I give Chaos to then? There you are, there's Chaos. She has Chaos, alright. Yeah. I haven't played this in a year, so I'm a bit lost. I haven't played this since December. And there was something I actually forgot to do last time too. So we need to go back to the port. We forgot to grab a guest. We probably should have grabbed help with Zeromus and Chaos.
Ships in the water. Send fishing dories if need be, I care not. Glossair engines are as good to us as sky to a fish. Leave what boats have foundered. I want souls saved, not driftwood. Our armada ran afoul of bad water near the Ridorana Cataract. All engines stopped a sudden. Becalmed. Trouble with a mist thick as death, it seems. Those seas are yacked. I expected airship trouble, not a fleet foundering midst the waves. Tell me of what happened in Girovegon. From the lay of your eyes, I measure all did not go well. Cid, was he false, as I feared?
Yes, but we may have caught a glimpse of his true intent. We may now know what it is that Cid searches for.
So the day-affected Nithocyte was only a fragment? And these Ocuria I know not and care to know even less.
If we strike this Suncrist with the Sword of Kings, no new stone may be born. We say the Suncrist is the source of all Nethesite's power. If we might break it, the Dusk Shard would be as a thing lifeless. As for the manufactured Nethesite, who can say?
There is another way. We use the Treaty Blade to cut a new stone from the Crist. Use that to fight the Dusk Shard and the manufactured stones.
Would you like to know the best use of Nethersite? Will or nil, I'll tell you. You pick it up and throw it away.
Either way, we have to find the Suncrest first, right? Don't we? Across the sea, and a tower on a distant shore. Rethys?
Familiar words, Vaughn. I saw something of the sort written in some documents I chanced upon during my visit to Draklor. The Naldoan Sea, the Ridderana Cataract, and the Pharos Lighthouse. I sent my fleet to fish out the truth behind these words and caught trouble.
Then proof is ours. This lighthouse on the Naldoan Sea is the tower on the distant shore. The strong mist that becalmed your ships is a grimmer yet clearer sign than any we might hope for. The Suncrest is there.
All well and good, but how do we get there? Those seas are in Yacht, as I recall.
Try putting this one in your ship. 'Tis a Skystone made to resist Yacht.
More spoils from the Draklor labs, is it? Why not use it yourself?
That's just the thing. My ship's a Bajurban model, it will not work. But should it fit the Strahl, she'll fly in Yacht. Lady Ash, I would accompany your highness, if you do not object.
I am in your care. But tell me one thing. Why do so much for us?
The Nabudis Deadlands.
Nabudis was your home?
Nay, but a memory forever burned in my heart.
Rethys joins as a party member. Or as a guest. Typical. Strahl can now travel through the Jagd. We're not doing that just yet, though. I just wanted to get a... What did I ask? We've got... more hunts. I didn't mean the voice to crack, but it definitely... shows my excitement for more of this. Right, so back to Rebenester. Yes, it was. For defeating Rafslia, get some gil. Daedalus, we get more gil. Tyrant, some gil. From Baba Mistant, some gil. Fury. Some gil and some Fox's wine. And for 8 espers, we get a nugget of gem steel and 2 teleport stones. We already have the one elite from here, which is still Gilgamesh. I think we'll probably take care of the other half of that quest at endgame. Checking over here to see what new stuff they have real quick. Reverse. Might as well pick up some ethers as well. Sell this stuff, not the gash plate. There better be. Noisome incendiaries, which is poison bombs and ephemeral. Oil soaked incendiaries, which is oil bombs and atomless. Gygas gear, which is Gygas hat and Gygas chestplate. Phoenix flight, which is 50 feathers of Phoenix down. Memories of Yore, which is 99 pebbles. And explosion pack, which is 10 explosions. Got Death Gaze. Person all the way over in the Aerodrome. Diabolos. Over in Bujerba. Psycho Daemon. Or Omise. Wild Malboro. Over in Eerie Village. Double Pass, that is not. That is over in Jahara. And Fafnir. Over in, also in Mount Boromise. Start with visitor on deck, which... Gotta go over to the aerodrome. I think we'll go to the one over in a... There we go. Death case, the hunt begins. So basically, you just want to take airships until... take whatever, we'll take the one to Arcades. So it starts with a 4% chance. Every time we talk to the... Hit the other window then. There they are. Every time you talk to him, it increases by a bit, so now it's at 8%. We'll go to Valkenheim. Hey, second time. Its weaknesses right now. Alright. No, we don't. We don't. Weak to Earth, but we don't have anything that's Earth element. Oh yeah, so I looked through the weapon with them. Do you have any Earth arrows? We've got some. We've got lightning arrows. I guess we'll have to go melee. Actually, no. We do need a magic user for. Do you have? You perhaps have. You do have silence. All right. Yes, it should. Now the ally status is protected. Attacking team. Game, but hold on. I want to also decoy when I need to. Yeah, everyone's gonna have bubble. There it is. Two. Right, that counts as an element. Or that counts as physical. Ooh, there's the sap. That's what we wanted. Good though, but okay, that's fine. I'll keep doing this until starts actually hitting. If you don't know how to silence, this guy likes to cast a lot of status effects. Be careful of that. But at this point, you should really have silence. There we go. Go time. Gambits. Back to attack. Alright, I have friends that just throw remedies. That's the other reason why you need to have bubble up, is because bubble defends against disease, because it's basically because disease is basically your first bubble. Yeah. There we go. Death gaze, vanquished. Got the Eagle Eye trophy as well. There we go. Or 3,400 gil and 2 elixirs. That's not bad. Head to our nearest teleport crystal. Head to the Gerba next. Take care of Diablos. Person we need to talk to is Diabolos, the hunt begins. This is the wrong direction. Oops. Get us there faster. You need the side 11 key for this, just like with something. There was something recently that we needed the side 11 key for. It was a summon. I remember that much. It might have been. I know there was one recently, but I don't remember. We needed that key though, for something. What happens when you take a month off? Well, not a month. Take, let's say around 3 weeks off. Yeah, I think 3 weeks. Actually, it might have been a month since I last played this game. Alright, get into the crystals faster. We're going through the crystals faster. Before we do that, though, let's check our licenses. Zodiac Spear, that's for sure. We'll grab a ribbon as well. All he's missing is the Zodiac Spear. Shield. 13. The armor is 12. Shield. This is armor 13. The HP max. What else? Is that useful right now? 10 in 1/3. Could be 5. Can't really use that. We'll go with the 1/2. So, armor 13. Unless we have either of these. Lots of magic lore over here. Alright. Where are we going? Enchanted Wave 2 right now? Now I remember, it was for Gilgamesh. We fought Gilgamesh over here. That wasn't the right way. No, darn it. My hand slipped. Take it back. Yes. Perfect. Thank you. see what this has. Not by too much, so I don't really care. Oh, you're enraged. I fixed that. Alright, not the I need. Remember that word. It didn't. Alright, everyone needs bowline sashes. We'll keep the bubble belt on him now. I should be using dead. Thank you. I don't know what happened there, but we survived. Let's just end this.
Here she comes!
Flamebridge always looks so cool. Frostbridge always looks so cool. No, it is Flamebridge. And dead. Diabolos vanquished. Wild frost. This is why cross blade. Get some money. I knew that was gonna happen eventually. We got 2,600 gold, a demon shield, and a Zeus mace. I almost said demon mace and a Zeus shield. Was that a ghost? Oh, not important. Let's see if these melee set is any better for Vaughn. Demon shield is. You're the only one using a shield at this point. Take a quick ad break while I turn on some lights and stuff. See everyone after the break. Alright, and we're back. Next stop is... gonna take care of this psycho demon, and that is over... our first mage to talk to start that is over in Mount Bur-Omise. Psycho Daemon, the hunt begins. Let's go over to Garugavon. Garugavon. Or whatever.
Sorry.
Make sure you put black belt on everyone for your tank. There we go. Psycho Daemon vanquished. Alright, for this we get 3,800 gil, dark shot, and the scathe mode.
Thank you.
I will be right back. I'm gonna see if I have some time to do one more. Hunt. Alright, sounds like I have a bit more time to do one more hunt over. Okay, so we'll take care of that, and then one stream off to the Root Village. Off to the Feywood. Trophies are we up to now? Four trophies. Yes. We'll bring Nello. Need to do anything? No, okay. We'll just have you set to casting Araga then. There it is. Dude, this is Malboro. Simple as that. Thank you. And dead. Well, Malboro vanquished. Hey, we found a man. For this we get 4,600 and Usulid's Sextant. Alright. That's a good time to end the stream. Thanks everyone for watching. For those who are new, I normally streamed Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, 4 to 6 Pacific Standard Time. Tuesday, Thursday is normally a playthrough. Currently it is either Borderlands or Sunset Overdrive. Friday is normally Final Fantasy. Currently it's Final Fantasy 12. Sunday should be some more Yakuza, finally. I've been holding back on that for a while because I've been busy. Yeah, and that's it. If you like what you watch, you can follow. If you really like what you watch, you can subscribe. You get access to multiplayer sessions, chance picking, free playthrough, and these nice emotes that you see on screen. Current sub goal is 20 playthrough Doom. Currently, that is at 2. Discord. Also, I should feel like I should mention Prime Gaming. Free month. To any a free month, you have a bunch of free games, a bunch of free stuff for games, and a free month to your favorite Twitch streamer. Use that whoever you want. There's a Discord. I'm gonna take one more quick ad break and find someone to host. Alright, I'm going to host Akami of Games, who's currently playing Crystal's Ponytail. I will be on it back later for some... I will be back later for some Retro Book Club. And if you missed that, see everyone on Sunday for some Yakuza. And if you missed that, see everyone on Tuesday for some more Borderlands or Sunset Overdrive. Until next time, good night, everybody.